today we're holding our regional SkillsUSA competition, which includes various aspects of collision repair, including bodywork, metalwork, including paint, refinishing, and priming.
So I did the collision, the secondary collision, which is the high school program. And I did a couple of the metalwork, bodywork, plastic repair, estimating, and then structural and frame damage, and welding as well.
We also are covering a new segment, which is estimating. It covers all aspects of estimating, whether it's a handwritten estimate or a completely digital estimate. It will cover front section of the vehicle, rear sections, complete repair or replace procedures, and it is an all-inclusive estimating process for students to really get a foot in the insurance game or getting into appraisers and a total loss estimating process.
Estimating was my hardest because this was like barely my first year doing it, and but I got a lot of good tips in there when I was talking to the teacher, and he helped me out a lot to understand the process and everything.
In the past 5 years, we've had 12 students go to nationals, and in those 12 students that have gone to nationals, everybody's placed in the top 10. We've had one student that won national championship in refinishing 2 years in a row. We have a couple of students here in Colorado that are out maybe a year to 2 years into the industry and are well on their way to becoming $100,000 a year students.
Not only does this help students with the confidence level of working in today's industry, but it also helps them with networking and various other aspects of the repair education that can get them jobs.
Or just keep at it. You can make a really great living, and we need you guys.
We do.
Really, we do. The industry needs you guys. Bad.
Number one for post-secondary collision, Joe Body.
First place for secondary finishing, NIE.
Coming in here and keeping up with the guys, sometimes being able to show them up, but also have them there to help you out when you need it. I have yet to run into an issue of like the whole, oh, you're a girl in the automotive industry. It's more of, oh, you're a girl in the automotive industry. A lot of people are timid about it, but it's definitely something that you should pursue because there's a lot of people out there looking for females in the automotive industry.
It changed my life for the better, because before I moved to Greeley, I was going through a hard time, and I came into the automotive program, and it changed my life, honestly.
I love the instructors, the director, everyone here, even the students are friendly. It's like a second home to me. I love it here.